Dramatic rescues along the coast of New Jersey.
Yeah, that's the Coast Guard you see right there, rescuing three people after their 18-foot boat capsized over the weekend. It happened off the coast of Great Bay near Atlantic City.
Yeah, the Coast Guard arrived on the scene after a Mayday call went out. Authorities still investigating what caused that boat to capsize.